Introduced in 2005, the Nissan VQ40DE is a 4.0-liter V6 engine that powers the Frontier, Xterra, and Pathfinder, with 261 to 275 horsepower and 281 to 288 pound-feet of torque. It delivers a strong performance and a good balance of reliability and fuel economy. However, like any engine, the Nissan 4.0 engine has some flaws and issues. This video will cover some of the common Nissan VQ40DE engine problems as well as its specs and reliability. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Generally, the Nissan 4.0 V6 is a reliable engine that can last over 200,000 miles with minimal or no major issues. However, it is an old engine that was introduced in 2005 and high mileage engines tend to have more problems. We will go into more detail about VQ40DE reliability at the end of this video. Timing chain failure. This problem affected the early models of the VQ40DE engine, which were manufactured from 2005 to 2010 due to a poor design of the secondary timing chain and tensioner. It can cause whining noises, misfires, and poor performance. Nissan fixed this issue in 2011 with a new design. The fix involves replacing the timing chain and tensioner, which can cost $1,000 to $1,500. Low oil pressure light. This problem can have different causes and none of them are very common. One possible cause is a leaky gasket at the back of the rear timing cover, which can trap oil and reduce oil pressure. This issue is more common on older models and may be related to the timing chain issue. Another possible cause is a faulty oil pump or other components. The symptoms include low oil pressure on the gauge, smoke from the engine bay, and burning oil smells. The fix depends on the cause, but replacing the gasket or the oil pump can be expensive and labor-intensive. Oil leak problem. This problem is common on many car engines, especially with higher age and mileage. The valve covers and/or valve cover gaskets are a common source of oil leaks on the VQ40DE engine. They seal the gap between the cylinder head and valve covers, but they wear out over time and crack. The symptoms include visible oil leaks, smoke from the engine bay, and burning oil smells. The fix involves replacing the valve cover gaskets or the whole valve covers, which can cost $200 to $600. Faulty fuel injectors. The fuel injectors on the VQ40DE engine can fail, causing misfires, rough idle, and poor fuel economy. It's not so common problem for the VQ40DE engine as these mentioned above. However, injectors can fail due to various reasons such as dirt, wear, or electrical issues. Faulty fuel injectors can cause symptoms such as poor fuel economy, rough idle, engine misfires, check engine light, fuel smell. The fix for faulty fuel injectors depends on the cause and severity of the problem. Sometimes, cleaning the injectors with a fuel additive or a professional service can restore their performance. Other times, the injectors may need to be replaced, which can cost $100 to $300 per injector. And reliability. Do we think the Nissan VQ40DE 4.0-liter V6 engine is reliable? Yes, we think the engine gets above-average marks for reliability. VQ40DE timing chains were a big and costly problem in the beginning, but Nissan fixed the problems quickly. Other than that, there are no major design problems with the VQ4.0-liter engine. Some issues related to age and mileage are normal, but that's true for any car and engine. A lot of VQ40DE reliability depends on maintenance. Use good oils, change fluids on time, and fix problems if or when they happen. A part of this engine's reliability also depends on luck. Every engine design has some engines that have more problems than the average. Anyways, keep up with maintenance and hope you have some luck on your side. It's not rare to see the Nissan VQ40DE 4.0 V6 engine last over 200,000 miles with few issues along the way. Some even last up to 350,000 plus miles. That's pretty good life if you ask us. Summary: the Nissan VQ40DE is a good engine with good reliability and efficiency, but it's not perfect like any engine. Early VQs had timing chain problems because of a bad secondary chain and tensioner design. Nissan fixed those issues in 2011, so newer models are less likely. Other than that, low oil pressure shows up often, but it can have different causes. None of them are too common by themselves. Also, some Nissan 4.0 V6 engines are now over 15 years old and getting older. Oil leaks and other age and mileage-related issues are more common on these older VQ40DE engines. Still, it's a reliable engine that can last 200,000 to 300,000 plus miles. Hope this information was useful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.